today's rapidly changing world, rock groups appear every 14 or 15 minutes, utilizing some new promotional device. Some of these devices have been known to leave irreparable scars on the minds of foolish young consumers. One such case is seated before you. Little skinny Terry Ted Bozio, our cute little drummer.
That's me.
Terry recently fell in love with a publicity photo of a boy named Punky Meadows.
Oh, Punky.
Lead guitar player from a group called Angel. In the photograph, Punky was seen with a beautiful shiny hairdo. In a semi-profile, which emphasized the pooched-out succulence of his insolent, pouting rictus, the sight of which drove the helpless young drummer mad with desire.
Pouting for you, you friggin' sailor.
Might not be pouting
eat
for
chain,
me.
Buddy. Like a punky metal.
His hair felt as shiny as his dog real nice. Till I squirm with the ecstasy.
More fluid than Jeff Beck.
But
is that love.
That's all it is, I swear. Punky's lips, Punky's lips. Oh, you know, I dig his hair while eating Dunky chips. Yeah, I like his blink and his blank, blank, blank. Why, maybe he'd like to yank my crank. Yank it, Punky. Yank it faster. Yank it harder. Yank it all night long. Come on, Punky. Get funky.
Upon in a